Hey friends, who's thirsty? What better way to celebrate the holidays than with a New Orleans style bourbon milk punch? In a cocktail shaker, add 3/4 cup of whole milk, 1/4 cup of heavy cream, 2 ounces of bourbon, 1.5 ounces of simple syrup, and 1/2 ounce of vanilla extract. Fill the shaker with ice, then shake vigorously until the cocktail is well chilled. Pour the cocktail into a rocks glass and garnish with grated nutmeg and a cinnamon stick if desired.